What's up? My name is Jericho Arceo TV, and yes, my last name is TV. Joke. Iwala ka naman. Anyway, guys, what's up? So I'm in my house right now, and nasa baba ako kasi nga I'm still editing. Where? Here. This is my editing area. Okay, dito ako nag-edit kasi nga ang daming nakatambak na kailangan kong edit at hindi ko kayang edit pag sabay-sabay. Lalo na nung nakita ko pang merong Mundo version ang Agsunta na solid idol ko ang Agsunta. Anyway, bago ako magsimula, nagpapasalamat ako sa dumating kahapon sa Holy Angel dun sa concert si Brian Dagdag, si Riz Lansangan, Autotelic, Ransom Collective at December Am. That was crazy. I mean, yun yung in-edit ko ngayon. At of course, I just wanna apologize na sobrang pangit. Gulo ko mag-host, man. There's a lot to learn, there's a lot to improve on, and I wanna apologize for being so cute right now. I'm just kidding. Come on. I'm just kidding. So guys, without further ado, excited na ako. Okay? At alas dos na lang madaling araw. Kailangan ko ng panoorin to. Shoutout nga kay Senpai Kazu for coming here and ruining my bed. So medyo nakakaya yung ginagawa namin. Tignan mo na ba naman to, naghubad dito. Anyway, let's go. Yeah! What's up guys? We're back at it again with another video. So basically, nagposto naman po ang Agsunta ng cover nila ng Mundo, if you know what I'm saying. And one thing I like about Agsunta is that they're unique. You know what I did there? You know what I'm saying? For space, unique, like, whatever. Okay, pre, kahapon lang siya in-upload, tapos number 8 na siya sa trending. So you know what I'm saying? I'm really excited, and guys, good to let me live another day to watch this episode. Okay, so record lang natin, if you know what I'm saying. Full screen, and then let's go!
Hi, kami po ang Agsunta! At kasama namin ngayon ang tropa namin na si Daniel Umau! Woo! Hearing!
Cute na. Ganda ng setup nila. Ikay, kumapit na. Gusto ko yung yun. Gusto ko yung background nila, men. Sana ganyan yung kwarto ko. Taas. Taas, no? Parang marshmallow yung drumstick ng drummer eh, no? Yung mga pinang bonfire mo. Share ko lang. Oh man, nice. May pa-smiling si Koy eh. Daniel, musta? Daniel, basta? Yun! Smilings lang. Nice. That's nice. Yeah. sobrang passionate niya eh. Kumuha ni EJ Falcon, men.
Istorya galing pa sa kauna-unahang panahon. Panahon kung kailan ang puso at kaluluwa ko hindi pa nabubuo. Kung hanap mo'y tao, bubuo ng malaking espasyo dyan sa puso ko. Matagal lang nabuhay ang tao ito. Isang Diyos na tiniri na nasa kalawakan. May mga baba ko pa...
Ha? Ano? Diyos?
Puso ko. Matagal lang nabuhay ang tao ito. Isang Diyos na tiniri na nasa kalawakan. May mga baba ko pa mailigtas ka lamang. Pupunan niya lahat ang magugulang ko. Pupunan niya lahat ang wala sa'yo. Papalitan ang hindi ang mga luha ko. Sasagipin ka sa sandaling ka na may wala na sasalang sa'yo. Matagal na siyang nag-aantay. Matagal na siyang nagbabatay. Dahil dito may sasablay sa kanyang papagsasakay. Hinarap niya ang buong mundo dahil para sa kanya.
Teka lang ha, hindi ako prepared.
Gosh, yeah.
Yo, ito. Kaya pala may mga nag-request, man. Na panoorin ko to. Pwede ba nating ulitin?
Istorya galing pa sa kauna-unahang panahon. Panahon kung kailan ang puso at kaluluwa ko hindi pa nabubuo. Kung hanap mo'y tao, bubuo ng malaking espasyo dyan sa puso ko. Matagal nang nabuhay ang tao ito. Isang Diyos na tiniri na nasa kalawakan. At mga baba ko pa mailigtas ka lamang. Pupunan niya lahat ang magugulan ko. Pupunan niya lahat ang wala sa'yo. Papalitan ang hindi ang mga luha ko. Sasabibig ka sa sandaling ka na may wala nang sasalang sa'yo. Matagal na siyang nag-aantay. Matagal na siyang nagbabatay. Hinarap niya ang buong mundo dahil para sa kanya.
Chucks, wait lang, no? Wait lang. Wait lang, no? guys, kumusta? So ngayon, basically yung magpapatotoo ako, nag-break muna ng 25 minutes, no? Actually 30, para i-clear lang yung emotions ko, tsaka thoughts ko. So ano bang reaction ko dun sa video na yun? Sobrang solid niya kasi sobrang misleading tol. Kasi kala ko cover lang talaga ng mundo, which is Four of Spades song. It's basically a secular song or a love song that talks about ikaw yung magiging mundo ko, ikaw yung magiging love life ko. Something like that. Yun yung in-expect ko tol eh. But somehow, it turned out to be something much more amazing. Kumbaga, it turned out to be the truth. And I don't care whatever you did in the past, whatever, kung ano man sa tingin mong ginawa mong masama or anything, but that punched me in the face right there. And tawag dito, ang hirap maging poker face kasi medyo tinatamaan ako, man. And I just wanna share something na very profound na nangyari sa buhay ko, and that's about, you know, God's love for everyone. Basically, God's love for everyone, you and me, wala siyang exception. Anyone, anumang ginawa mo in the past, whatever, God loves you. And ngayon, gusto ko lang sabihin na sobrang tinamaan ako dun. Lalo na yung part na, sa huli, hindi ka na maliligaw. Minsan ayaw nating aminin na minsan yung iba sa atin. Or at some point in our lives, we felt lost, we felt depressed, we felt, what's this? What's my life all about? What's my purpose? Ba't pa ako nabubuhay? Ano pa to? Bakit pa ako humihinga? Why not just end it here? But basically, the reason why we're feeling that way is because hindi pa natin natatagpuan si Lord. And si Lord nandyan lang. At ginawa niya lahat 2,000 years ago for me and you para hindi na natin pagbayaran yung kasalanan, hindi na natin pagbayaran yung the punishment of life, man. We're sinners, man. Lahat naman tayo madumi, pre. Kahit ako, I don't pretend, man, to be perfect. I just know that my God is perfect. My God gave up His Son for you and me, tol. Sino ba tayo para gawin ng Diyos yun? Ngayon, hindi ako nagpapakipokrito. Ako, marami akong mali. Alam mo yun, hindi ako magpapanggap na malinis. Pero alam ko, man, na mahal ako ng Diyos, na kung nasan ako ngayon at kung saan niya ako dadali at kung anong ginawa niya sa buhay ko, kung paano siya nagpakilala. Man, hindi ko mapagpapalit yon. Ngayon, yung sinasabi ko, basically is, whatever stuff you tried, whatever you did, God doesn't care about that. He cares about you. Can you just come home? Can you just come home? Man, real talk to, hindi na ako magpapatawa. Nakakatawa kanina, pero ito yung real talk, man. Can you come home? Do you wanna go home? And He doesn't force His way upon us. He's just gonna wait for us. Nakakatok siya every day. And that happened to me, man. And I'm not perfect. And I just wanna brag about His love for me, not my love for Him, because my love for Him is not perfect. Hindi ko siya, yung hindi niya ako pinapabayaan. And sa'yo din, alam mo yun. My reaction basically is sobrang misleading ng kanta, nakakaloka, Jai. Agsunta, bro, why'd you do that to me, man? Like, man, why'd you do that, man? That's my soft spot, bro. Weakness ko yan, bro. You know what I'm saying? Hindi ako umiyak, loloko yun. Uy! Anyway, man. Gusto tayo maging mundo ng Diyos. Cliche ba? Pero pag naranasan mo, pre, it's your life's not gonna be the same, man. I'm not saying that I'm there yet, but I'm saying I'm found. Hindi na ako maliligaw, man. Dati, ilang years akong nagtataka na kung totoo ba ang pagmamahal ng Diyos, kung totoo ba to. Dati, man, hindi ko man alam kung saan ako talaga. I'm just pretending siga ako. Kuwari, alam ko talaga ginagawa ako, when in fact, man, I'm lost. And I don't wanna accept that. Dinideny ko yung fact na yun. But until to the point na shocks anong ginagawa ko.
Ginagawa mo?
Doon na ako parang, Lord, please take me home. And God just went in my life unexpectedly. In the down times pa. So basically, what I'm saying is that si Lord, hindi niya tayo hinihintay maging perfect na,
oy, ikaw, magbago ka muna bago ka makapunta sa akin.
Putek, sobrang kasinungalingan yun, man. Gusto niya lang, gusto mo bang umuwi? Man, pupusta ko yung bahay ko sa'yo na kahit ano ka man, punta ka lang. Just as you are, man. Just as you are. Bring all your filth, bring all your negative stuff, whatever. Everything, lahat ng ikaw, punta ka. Don't be bro, pre. Kasi that's what I did. And He loves us so much, man. Basically, that's it. That's it. He loves us so much. That's it. No sugarcoat. He loves us so much. Kung di, I can't explain it, man. That's it. That's the mundo'y makiging tayo. That's basically it, man. And I just wanna end it here. Ayoko nang humaba. Come home, man. Just come home. If you're lost, if you're feeling tired, if you're feeling lost, just come home, man. Just come home to God, man. It's a lot of room there, man. It's a lot of room. And that's the best life for you, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the best life. That's legit. And I'm gonna leave it there. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Matagal ka nang tinatawag, Herbs. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?